Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today it's about Fenty Beauty Foundation and Huda Beauty Liquid Matte Lipstick. Well, first thing first, I'm gonna prepare my skin with Photo Finish Pore Minimizer Primer from Smashbox. Taking a few drops. Then apply on my face. Primer is very important before applying foundation. Make sure that you apply it, then foundation follows. So you can see I'm blending it out well. Then taking my eyeshadow palette, I call it Nude Eyeshadow Palette. As you can see, I've started with the shades that match my skin nicely, then taking the shade that is lighter than my skin to add a little of transition. This will help to make the eye have more of definition. Hope you can see. Make sure when you apply on this side and similar thing, you'll have to do it on the other side. Then I'm gonna take another shade, apply it on the edge of my eyelid. As you can see, I've concentrated on the edge. Similar process on the other side. The concentration will be on the edge of the eyelid. Hope you can see. Yes, my eyes are ready. Let's take the foundation now. Let's do some little review on it. Well, these are Fenty Beauty foundation. Hope you all know. Yeah, I know I'm late to do the review, but well, better late than never. Well, these foundation are amazing. That is shade 440. I also have another piece which is 420. The 420 is a bit lighter than the skin, so I'm gonna try the 440. Well, the most important thing to note is before applying it, make sure you shake it very well, because the results will be amazing. Well, let's add some few drops on this side and see the results. Well, I hope you have noticed this foundation is a bit lighter than my skin, but however, after blending it out very well, the results will be amazing. I didn't want to take shade 460 because I found it a bit darker than my skin tone, so this is great. I hope you can see after blending it out, the result is amazing. Yes, so you have to blend. You see, the result is great, just great. Well, see you after some few minutes. Yes, I'm back. You see, the results is just perfect. Yes, just perfect. Well, let's highlighting and contour. Well, I hope you can see the most area that one is supposed to contour. Highlighting and contouring is very important when you're applying your makeup. Just this is because this process makes, oh, I can say, identify all the features on your face greatly. I've used two shades of LA Girl concealer to highlight. These shades are Beautiful Bronze, GC987, and Pure Beige, GC976. I hope you can see how I'm blending it out. The area of the T-zone, take my brush and blending it out. I have to remove all the excess. Well, coming to the Fenty Beauty highlighter, that is Trophy Wife, the most popular highlighting in the world. This highlighting is great because its outcome is just amazing. Make sure you take a little portion of it, because when you take more, you look not as great as you can see. And I'm gonna add a little on my eyebrow bone to add more definition. Yeah, I know my highlighting is popping, I know. And this side as well. Hope you can all see. Yeah, I'm good to go. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Yes, we do it like a pro, that's highlighting though. I'm gonna take my next video review about how I've used Huda Liquid Matte Lipstick. Ciao! See you next time.